The prodigal son, Shane McMahon, steps into the ring where he will stop at nothing to win. And I don't think there are words that can describe just how electric the atmosphere is here in Omaha.
Evading possible disaster there.
Out striking blow.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Oh, right to my gut.
Nice job by Shane McMahon.
Boom, what impact.
Just launched.
Elbow drop.
Well measured.
DDT.
Big boss man starting to sweat.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, what impact. Shoulders down. Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Now momentum is in the corner of Shane McMahon. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Hey, a little shuffle.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner. Shane O'Mac is taking over. Oh, no. You don't think he's going to do this, Corey, do you?
No, no, no. Shane, it's not worth it. You've got a family.
This is Shane McMahon's MO. From the top.
Well, he is the best in the world.
Boss Man's night might be over here.
Big Boss Man's chances just went from bad to worse.
That could be it.
And Shane McMahon is your winner.
Here is your winner.